thrilled to have a legend on our panel today. Christina New. You've had such an amazing career, which is still going, obviously, but it's been 20 years, can you believe, since Stylin Up?
I can't believe it. I mean, when I was 20, if the comparison is when I was 20, I was so stupid and green and I didn't know anything, and it feels as though 20...
And hot.
And yeah, but still young and dumb and full of, you know. But the thing is, at 20, I just feel at 20 years, I feel like there's still so much yet to be accomplished and still so many things to do on this wonderful, fantastic journey. But 20 years is a great opportunity to take stock and acknowledge what I've done, but just thank a whole lot of people who've helped me come this far in my journey. Not just my family, not just the people in the beginning, but all the fans that still keep coming to my concerts and downloading my music.
Do you know what I love about it is that you were the perfect embodiment. This My Own Home in particular was massive at the time of the 2000 Olympics in Sydney.
Yes.
And you were kind of like the human embodiment of the country. You were young, you were positive, you had this great song.
Joe, she still is young.
And you're still young.
I've eaten a few burgers since then as well.
Oh, hell no, gorgeous. More of you to love.
When you look at yourself what advice would you give to that 20-year-old now?
Take your time. Just don't be in such a hurry. There's so much that happened that I actually can't remember. I'll sit around a dinner table, not too different to what this is like now, and people will tell me yarns that I've completely forgotten. Mm. I think I was in too much of a hurry to be getting somewhere quick to tick that one off and just get on to the next day and just not remember and just stop and smell the roses. Not living in the moment. And if I could just do that, just stop and live in the moment and don't be in a hurry, because if it's going to come, if those opportunities are going to come, because they already were, I was already doing what I was doing, obviously earmarking to people that there's this talent here and give me a job, please. That was already there. So I think if I just slowed down and just, you know...
Go easy on yourself. You're a national icon. For God's sake.
I didn't put me there.
No, you didn't.
I'm not Vegemite.
I know you've got a very special release coming out to celebrate all over again.
I did it all in a week. I've never recorded like this in this format before. The band and I that put this album down, rehearsed for 3 days and went right in and recorded from 10 a.m. in the morning till 12:30 at night and just did the whole album in that time. Wow. And I just barely have a voice now. But it was wonderful. What a beautiful experience. It was great to revisit songs that I haven't done in such a long time. The album called Stylin' Up, but we restyled the whole album. And it just sounds so funky and modern and new, and I just love it. I can't wait to
Does it take you back when you start singing, you know? Stepping out in
the rock and roll, you know, playing all night.
Yeah, it was rock and roll. It was I was gigging in the era when pub gigs were my staple. Yeah. That's how I paid my bills. That's where people came to see me. But it's so much harder to find gigs to pack. To get people to come and see now. They're just few and far between.
And if you want to catch Christine performing live, head to christinearnoux.com.au for more information. Killer voice, and we're so happy that you're on our panel as guest.